So when doing lat press, keeping my springs up shoulder height, starting at root line, and then inhaling forward, exhale back to center, inhale forward, exhale back to center. Now, when you switch to using the bar, so you want to keep the handles when you're using your unilateral work. So from here, you can do unilateral work using the right or left. And then without unilateral work, you can switch to using the bar.